Airbnb can be an affordable option for travelers looking for a unique place to stay, or it can be a headache. Here are some tips to follow for some of the common issues that come up when staying at an Airbnb. If you show up to find that your rental isn't as you expected, ask for a refund. Take pictures of the issue to complain within 24 hours of check-in, and contact the host via the company's messaging function to start the process. You can check Airbnb's refund policies online to see what might be eligible for a refund before you file. Contact your host directly if something goes on the fritz during your stay. They might be able to fix the issue or give you a partial refund. If the issue isn't resolved within 72 hours, Airbnb can step in to mediate. If all else fails, make sure you detail your experiences in your review. While you can't save your vacation, you could warn fellow travelers about upcoming issues. As someone who has had this personal experience twice now, it can feel like a nightmare come true. In theory, Airbnb allows you to apply your payment to a new rental or to get a full refund. In reality, it can be a lot harder than that, as not many rental properties are probably left, and it can be difficult to navigate. Instead, you can book a hotel on a last-minute deal site like Hotwire and ask Airbnb to pay the difference. The worst that they can say is no, but Airbnb is currently reevaluating its cancellation policies, so there's a chance that they might say yes. If you realize that you're unable to re-enter your property, contact your host. Luckily, many experienced hosts will keep spare keys, but know that the cost of creating a new one could come out of your deposit. While the ability for hosts and guests to review each other seems like a good system of checks and balances, it definitely has its issues. If you disagree with what your host says about your guest etiquette, you have 30 days to post a public response defending your Airbnb reputation. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to Smarter Travel on YouTube for more expert tips.